Joris, thanks very much for talking to us. Tell us a little bit about the P&V Group and its traditional business.
Well, the traditional business of P&V Group is panel building. And next to panel building, we do services. We do some programming, building management systems, and PLC programming. And
where have you built up the business?
Well, the business is basically in Belgium and the Netherlands. We started originally from Belgium, and we stepped into the Netherlands 2 years ago.
Now, you've recently come into the data center market, or you've been building a position in the data center market. What's attracted you to this particular sector?
Well, the first thing is that it's a fast-growing market, of course, and there's a lot of opportunity in this market. Secondly, it's an electrified market where a company as P&V with this huge capacity can benefit from it.
How would you say, since you came into the market, how is your relationship with Schneider Electric help you kind of infiltrate here?
Well, Schneider has been our main supplier in all the markets we are in, especially in power distribution. And knowing people, a lot of people at Schneider, knowing the people in France at Schneider, we stepped into this market.
And is the relationship based on a little bit more than just kind of the components they can supply for panels, you know, they supply?
No, we have a long relationship with Schneider. We develop together, we develop software together, we develop new panels together. Our engineers are more than happy when they can go to Grenoble to help Schneider in development.
And what kind of new services, what innovations can we expect from P&V moving forward?
Well, P&V, especially in the service department, will move into the medium voltage as well, because coming into the data center world, you have to have the complete package.
Thank you very much for talking to us, Joris.
My pleasure.